We are live in your neighborhood in Lafayette Square here this morning at Park Avenue Coffee, and they have all the choices of drinks that you can imagine. A long list here. Dave Schoedi here with me this morning, and goodness gracious, this is the place to be in the morning here.
It's a great neighborhood spot. All the people in the neighborhood come and gather here before work or before whatever they're doing on their day, and just it's a great meeting place.
And they already got me my coffee, so I apparently need to drink more. Dale, sorry, here this morning, joining me. Now, here's the other thing I quickly learned. This place has so much gooey butter cake. Check this out, 73 flavors. You've got 10 in the store here this morning. What's on tap for today?
So today we have our traditional, Mom's Traditional, triple chocolate, white chocolate raspberry, white chocolate blueberry, turtle, chocolate chip cookie dough, red velvet, pumpkin, and pumpkin caramel pecan.
Okay, who is salivating at home yet? Because I am. I've got myself. I picked, this one is the raspberry, right?
Yeah, the white chocolate raspberry.
White chocolate raspberry. Sounds delicious. And this is all, this is your baking company that you did, your middle name, your sister's middle name. Tell us about this.
Right, so we started out at Park Avenue Coffee here 10 years ago, mm-hmm. actually, and we started with my mom's traditional gooey butter cake. And that quickly became 70 flavors of gooey butter cake. And so my sister runs our baking operation. Her middle name is Ann. My middle name is Alan, and that's where the baking company has come from.
And then you sell a lot of these. I mean, it's not just gooey butter cake. You sell a lot of these treats right here at Park Avenue Coffee. People come in, and you can tell it's not just about the coffee. People come here for the food, too.
Absolutely, yeah. So it's a big focus for us to make sure that we do as much, you know, from scratch, natural products as we possibly can.
And what about the Lafayette Square neighborhood? I mean, it's becoming a more popping place. More people are coming here, loving this place, socializing around here.
I think St. Louis has some really great neighborhoods. I think Lafayette Square is by far one of the best. It's a very close, tight-knit community. People watch out for each other. People, you neighbors know neighbors, and I think it's really important them to support local. They get that they need to support their neighborhood businesses so their businesses can support them. We help with, things in the park and nonprofits, and we try to donate as much as we possibly can, and I think it's definitely a give and take, and I think Lafayette Square really, really gets that.
Yeah, and clearly you guys are becoming a staple here, are a staple here in Lafayette Square, and you can tell by the flow of people that have been coming in here. So I have to ask, now I just went with my traditional vanilla latte here this morning. You guys got a full list, though. Anything from hot coffee, the iced coffee, the smoothies. I noticed the pumpkin spice. You had to get in on the fall flavor.
Right, have to.
What is your favorite?
Well, first of all, one thing I wanted to share is we actually roast all of our own coffee and have been for about the last 3.5 years. And we actually, our roasting facility is on the hill. We have a cafe on the hill on Columbia.
Yes.
That's in our roasting facility. And we actually roast all of our coffee, small batch air roasted. We have 200 solar panels on the roof of our building. We have a 91% more efficient eco-friendly coffee roaster that's made here in the United States. So we operate the most eco-friendly, greenest roasting facility in the entire Midwest.
That's incredible. And because I saw you can get that all for sale right here in your coffee shop here.
Yeah, so it's not only great coffee. We, take a really important to source it and try to do as much direct relationship coffee as we can, meaning we buy right from the farm. So when we write a check for our coffee, it actually goes to the farmer so they get every penny of that money. So it's big to source, socially source all of our coffee. It's very ethically sourced to make sure that they're doing the right things for sustainable farming and sustainable practices. And so it's very sustainable coffee as well as being the most eco-friendly roasting facility in the entire Midwest.
And delicious, and they've got good treats. Hey, I'm in here at Park Avenue Coffee. Dale, thank you so much for joining us here. And if you guys thought I was going to get through a live shot without eating this gooey butter cake, you're kidding yourself. Let me tell you. I'm signing out here. Again, live in your neighborhood in Lafayette Square, Park Avenue Coffee. Thank you. It's delicious. We're going to be back with more news after this.